Hey, welcome to this video. And if you arrived here, you're probably looking for more information on the MasterClass affiliate program. So I'll go over how it works and then I'll give you my two cents whether I think it's a good use of your time. But before I get into that, at any point, you can feel free to click the link below and you'll get access to a 4-day free training series that's going to teach you the A to Z of how to do affiliate marketing properly. And people are going from, with this training, not knowing how to make a sale to making consistent sales week after week. So pretty amazing stuff, so check that out. But for the MasterClass affiliate program, for those who don't know, all MasterClass is, it's a streaming platform where regular people like you and me can learn specific skills from world-class experts. So for example, you could learn cooking from Gordon Ramsay, or how to play basketball from Steph Curry, or how to do interior design from the expert in that field, whoever that is. And you can purchase membership and immediately gain access to their digital courses. And it's over 100 digital courses they host, usually around 20 video lessons per course, 10 minutes long each video. And also you get an in-depth workbook if you purchase a course. And you can get access to their smartphone and TV apps as well as offline lessons, members-only newsletter, and a community of members from all over the world. So that's basically what MasterClass is. It's a digital course platform. Now, so yeah, it's an interesting concept for sure. But the question you need to be asking yourself is, can you make money with it as an affiliate? Should you promote it? And that's what this video is about. So if you apply to their program, you'll come to a page that looks like this. And it's done through ShareASale. ShareASale is just a affiliate network, one of the largest in the world. And the commission rate is 25% for every membership sign up. And there's different packages people can purchase. So there's $180 a year plan will get someone unlimited access to all the different courses. So if you sold that, you get $45, right, per year, and as an affiliate. Or they can purchase a single class for $90. So in that case, you would only get, you know, what's 25% of 90, like 22.5. I apologize if my math is off, but and the average order value, taking the average of all different purchases, is $125. So that means each customer would be, on average, to you, would be worth about, what's 25% of 125? It's like $31.25, I believe. So that would be their average commission for each customer, just doing the math. And it's so you have to ask yourself, is that worth your time, making a, you know, $31 commission? And it's a 30-day cookie. I'm assuming a last click attribution. Whoever gets the last click gets credit. They don't specify, but that's industry standard. And you get also get there's bonuses you can get as well. And 1,500 in total sales, $100 bonus. I'm not going to read all this out, but that's the bonuses. Not a huge amount, but it's something, right, to keep in mind. And you can just pause and read that. So what I like about MasterClass is you have access to all these different niches. So, you know, arts and entertainment, sports, cooking, writing, science. And these are just the broad categories. If you click on one of these, like say home and lifestyle, you get even narrower niches. So like gardening, I know there was a gardening program I saw earlier. So yeah, just the most random stuff, home cooking, Mexican cooking. So there's really something for everyone. So if you're interested in one of these topics, it might be a good idea to promote that. I probably wouldn't just promote MasterClass as a whole. I would probably promote a specific course. And if the people are interested, they could purchase the complete package and get all the courses. But I would probably focus on a specific niche. And And now the commissions are a little lower than I would like, but so that's one of the cons of promoting this. But I do like, and there's really no upsell process. Usually when you promote something, you want kind of an upsell, and I'll show you what that looks like in a bit. But MasterClass does have the trust factor with all these celebrities on it, so I think it would convert quite well. And also the price point is quite high, so you want to be selling to people that actually have money to spend. You don't want to target people who are out of a job or something. They won't be able to afford this. So that's something else to keep in mind. And when you apply, they're not just going to accept anyone. You actually have to apply through Share a Sale. You're going to need some kind of professional website with metrics, like you don't have to tell them how much traffic you're getting every month, and just tell them how you're going to promote MasterClass, either with your website or maybe a social media presence. I'm assuming you can have a YouTube channel, although they don't list that. They list the different social media platforms, but they don't list YouTube. But so that's something to inquire about maybe. Because I mean, it's understandable. They want serious affiliates. They don't want people who are just going to spam their link everywhere, right? They want to protect their brand. So yeah, there is an application process. But you get access to a bunch of different affiliate tools like links, logos, and banners. Now, so they have good affiliate support, but that can be kind of a double-edged sword. It's good in a way that they care about their affiliates, that they're offering the support, but it's bad in that you never want to rely on someone else's stuff when you're doing any online marketing. You always want to create your own stuff to a certain extent and look unique. You can model other people, but you always want to eventually create your own stuff. And also there's no refunds. So if someone buys through your link, they can't, like other affiliate networks, you have to worry about, especially with ClickBank, people refunding if they don't like the product. You don't have to worry about that. There's no refund policy with this. So once you make a sale, you made a sale. That's it. And I mean, it's definitely MasterClass is a totally legitimate website. They have like 4.5 to 5-star review ratings if you Google them on the different review platforms. So yeah, it's legitimate, but does that mean you should promote it? To be honest, I would shy away from promoting their stuff only because a $31 average lifetime customer value, that's just too low for me. I don't think it's really worth your time. I would be aiming for over 50 at the very least, and the more the better. And also to convince people to part with, $90 per course, that's no easy task either. Because usually I like to have, if I'm promoting something, a lower price point that people can get into, like maybe $7. And then they'll be upsold to say 197, and then another upsell to say 997. And that's how, because it's just easier to sell people on a $7 product versus a $90 product right off the bat. So that brings me to, and that brings me to my criteria, what I look for when I'm going to promote a product. So first of all, is it a digital product? In this case, yes, they sell digital courses, right? Is there a high customer lifetime value, which I kind of explained. All that is how much is each customer worth on average to you as an affiliate over the course of a lifetime. So in this case, it's 25% of the average order value, right? It would be so $31 roughly. Does it have some kind of value ladder that upsells people? And I'll show you what that looks like. So see, like $37, maybe people have to pay $37 to get an introductory course, and then the first upsell will be 197 to say get the complete course, and then maybe 997 to get personal coaching from the course creator. That could be an upsell process. This is called a value ladder. I call it value steps because it looks like steps to me, but but it's known as the value ladder. So if you ever hear that term, this is what it is. And so once you've selected the right product to promote, you have to figure out how you're going to promote it, right? And not many people talk about this stuff. They'll talk about the technical stuff, how to find an affiliate link, how to set up a Facebook ad, but that stuff's not what's going to make you money. It's the overall strategy is what's actually going to make you money. And here's what it looks like. Here's what you want to do. So you pick a product, you find a group of people who might be interested in that product. And I would choose one or two traffic sources to start. You don't want to become a jack of all trades. You want to become really good at one or two traffic sources. If you don't know, it's just an industry term. It means eyeballs to your stuff, potential customers. So it could be whether you want to specialize in Facebook ads or Google ads or free traffic like LinkedIn, Pinterest, YouTube, Instagram. I specialize in YouTube. I think it's the easiest to get started with, so that's what I would recommend, but it's really up to you. I wouldn't recommend blogging. I think it just takes too long to rank articles now. So I think YouTube is probably the best traffic source to start. And then what you're going to want to do, a lot of gurus will say just send people directly to the sales page and just keep maybe collect emails, but just keep hammering them over the head with different promotions and see, and they'll find what resonates with them and they'll buy from you. But in reality, that doesn't work. You just look like a greasy salesman and no one's ever going to buy from you. So what you want to do instead is send people to your simple but valuable content, teaching people a little bit on what they came to learn about in the first place, on whatever niche you've decided on. So if you decided you want to go into the weight loss niche, you would teach people a little bit about weight loss. So maybe calories in versus calories out, or the best compound exercises to do. And then and only then would you send them to the sales page. So do you see the difference? And you no longer look like the greasy salesman. You actually look like someone who's trying to help them. And not everyone's going to buy from you. In fact, most won't, but a small percentage will. And that's how you become profitable. So I hope you're getting some aha moments, because not a lot of people talk about this stuff. They only talk about the tactics. They don't talk about the overall strategy, which is the invisible stuff that will actually make you money. This is just the tip of the iceberg. If you want the complete blueprint of how to really do affiliate marketing, definitely check out that link below. You're going to learn how to pick a great product to promote, how to generate an endless flow of leads every day on autopilot, and how to build out your simple sales process so your well never goes dry. So basically, build out your simple sales process that works for you 24/7 on autopilot, so you don't necessarily have to be there all the time. So that's what you'll be learning. Really amazing training. People have gone from, when I learned this stuff, that's when the coin dropped for me. I spent over a year struggling, not even being able to make my first sale, to all of a sudden, once I got the right information, I've been making consistent sales ever since. And I've been able to quit my job and do this full time. And I'm nothing special. You can absolutely do the same thing. So definitely check that out. I hope you enjoyed this masterclass review. It's gone on a bit longer than I expected. I obviously hope to see you on the other side, and I hope you have a great day. Bye.